Disclaimer. This is Excitebike GBA now. This is not the one we all know and love. But first, we will try to check the design mode. Oh shit, I guess we're doing fucking selection A first. Why is the screen like this? Is that an emulation error or is it just like that? Okay, I'm noticing a lot of input lag because, believe it or not, there's a lot of input lag. It might actually suck to try and fucking beat this. Maybe I need a GBA Everdrive. Nah, I don't have one, I don't think. Oh shit, is there like a ton of, like emulation errors? Like actually? That's what it seems like. Let's check design mode. Oh shit, why did I think it was over? Oopsie. I feel fucking horrible today. Pretty wild. What's his audio? That was weird. I don't know. is the last one. Yes, it is. We got e-reader. We got e-reader after this, probably. This doesn't torture me too much. So this is definitely a weird version of the game. The performance is not really good. Very weird. That's too bad, bro. I was need to check the level editor. I guess we have no choice but to do this actually. I guess I haven't even, outside of Zelda, I've actually not played the other NES games on VGA. I'm basically the best I'll ever be at Excitebike currently, so I don't want to fucking tackle it, you know, years down the line or something. 10 years down the line, I'd rather do it now. Thank you. Unfortunate. Oh my god, that's so unfortunate.
Guess you're not gonna make it.
Yeah. Close though. Pretty close. This means selection duty could be challenging. Isn't this like an emulator through an emulator? Is that why it's so fucked up on NGBA? That might be why, actually. But it's also a freaking GBA. It's an emulator on GBA in the first place, so I don't know. Might just never have meant to be. Oh my god. Oh, 04? No way, dude. Oh! Damn, dude. No way, dude. Are you fucking serious? I can't believe I barely tripped over that. Can't believe it. We do be playing Excitebike every now and then, guys. It's true. I'm not gonna lie about it. Tracks 1 to 7, so there's 7 tracks. In versus Excitebike. Oh, this is like 100%. Huh? I guess there's like 14 levels in the sequel. You have to do the main end fucking challenge. Oh, this is on Switch versus Excitebike. I did not know that. I got distracted just now. Sucks to admit such a thing, but that's just what happened, man. Man, if only I did this well like the second time, I never do. I wonder why. I always do so much worse the second time. Thank you. of makes me sad. Milliseconds, bro. Keeps happening. So I like mess up, like, really, I just mess up a single time. That's how it is. I just am less confident when it comes to the second attempt. Honestly, don't know though. Sucks. Oh, god damn it. We did it. Alright, that's just selection A then. That's fucking easy. Selection A is easy. It's just how it is. Again, but I suppose some practice might not hurt. Kinda wanna just do the fucking. Maybe I should just reset the game. It's probably gonna send me back to the track select anyway. Let's just do another one for no reason. we're not even close. I suppose we'll reset. But I want to check out the track editor, if you can actually save them. We're on GBA. Bro, if you can't F, I just realized this is an emulator version, so maybe it makes sense. I will say the track editor is quite good, of course. You know, Wrecking Crew also had. Is Wrecking Crew on the NES Classic Mini? Sort of thing. I don't think so. Alright, let's put in. Alright, so it's definitely, it doesn't save. Like, I feel like I just auto-generated a track. And it's like, kind of not even bad. Like, it works, you know? It's got everything you might need. Of course, it's short, but, you know, in terms of engagement during that time. Is powerful. Maybe I shouldn't have it on me like that. Alright. Just hear a bird outside at this hour. So fucking lucky. No fucking way. Anyway, so reset. I mean, I'm gonna reset in the emulator. See if it remembers my track. Comes down to the last track, because it is definitely hardest one by a lot. Nothing else really comes close. Probably not even track 4, I guess. It's kind of, well, not nearly as hard, but No, it's not free like these. So. It's a little shocking to me. Wow, the color I actually hate. I feel like it wasn't quite this bad on NES, this color. Wow, that guy trolled me mega hard and I'm not okay with that. Why am I fucking doing this? I just kept moving up, I got fucking scared. What are you thinking? What are you plotting? God damn it, I hate these racers. They always fuck me up on these last ones only. They don't even fuck me up on the ones before. God damn it, there's no way I'm gonna finish in time. It's just not gonna happen. I thought he was gonna trip me. A little unfortunate. Not a huge fan of everything there. Yeah, I would like to switch to Hatters soon because I do need to finish my Game Boy list. I think it would be really silly if I didn't. Such a long time. What? What an asshole, what the fuck? Cannot believe these guys. I really can't believe these guys sometimes. This is when this game really pisses me off. Like, a lot. Yo, where's the reset button? Control R? That is insanely annoying when that happens. Thank you. wonder why I did way better that time. It was like,
10 seconds faster, more than 10, I don't know.
Couldn't tell you, man. Why do I get fucked up so much on the second time? Every single time. Compared to the first, it's fucking weird. I guess it's harder, but in a way that I can't see. Control R. It's like harder, but I don't know how. How is it actually harder the second time? Oh shit. We're gonna try to do the one that we're on. Unbelievably fucking annoying. It's mind-blowing how annoying these racers can be. Alright, I guess we'll do one more. I guess I forget how fucking annoying they can be. Because it does feel good when you finally win. That's the thing. I cannot deny that. It does feel good when you finally win. Lot of annoying shit. Did not land. It's about to be it for me. That is sad. Alright, well, that's gonna be Excitebike GB. I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it this time.